So, are you all ready for some masquerade action? Excellent. Let's kick this off. So they've given us a really easy one to start with. The first one's like a friend Keith here.
Thanks a bunch. You did. Okay, our first entry is Sasuke xSnorkleRainbow, Ayacon-sama, Sensei Kawaii lives, Nekushii, irononreverse, as Zidane, Garnet, Steiner, Beatrix, Vivi, Freya, and Quina from Final Fantasy IX.
Yeah!
Then our third entry is Sarmander, Ino, Natsumi, Kamiko, and Digi as Hubert, Richard, Cheria, Pascal, and Turtlez from Tales and Graces.
Thank you.
Cosplay, who are Zan, Zomboi, Quina, and Raine, as RTL, Filament Head, Puppet Nurse, and Bubblehead Nurse, Simon Hill. I have your incoming! It's... I'm just standing here. number 9, Kyoka as Leosha, an original character.
Entry number 14, Ali Hazard as Ayacon's Mermaid.
Entry number 15, Bakura Cat, Pixie Soul and Fables as God Tier Kurlos, God Tier Dirk, and God Tier Eridan from Homestar.
Frontier. side, so...
Right. Entry number 19 is Angel Aiko as Utena from Revolutionary Girl Utena. Disappeared into the ether. We do not know where they have gone. So we are moving on to number 22, which is Evie and Mickey Angel as Big and Little Sister from Bioshock. Limited codes.
like some involuntary thing.
We call it the douche twirl.
It's the douche twirl, basically. Has entry number 25, lead meals, paramedic Alfred Anderson from The Killing Floor.
Ichigo-chan and Faye, as Nanomaru Takamachi, Fate Testarossa Haro, and Chrono Haro from Magical Girl Lyrical Nanoma. Entry number 30, Sakura Lee as Poppy from League of Legends.
Requiem as Griffin from Berserk.
Next up, entry 34, Her Royal Highness, Princess Madness, as Clowee from Cardcaptor Sakura.
Thank you.
King Goddess and Squall Wolfheart is Meryl and Johnny from Metal Gear Solid 4.
Contestants, big hands for the ones you've seen so far. So we're going to take a little break now, make a couple of announcements. As some of you may be aware, there was a charity prize draw going on in the dealer's room. Oh, hell yes.
You can't have this as
okay, there's been a charity raffle going on in the dealer's room in aid of the British Heart Foundation. I'm going to announce the winners for that. I'm going to need you for this. You're going to have to put the pizza down.
That's so good. Oh my God.
Hold the bag.
Yep. Okay, here we go. Shake it up. Get that hand in there.
Okay, after the third prize winner, is Otakon, Reg Bar,
Ottawa.
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 Badge Reg number 0491.
What's the ticket number? Okay, that might help as well.
Ticket 258.
Ticket 258. Anybody? Do they just pick out from us?
Well, they pick up the prizes from us, so I'm not sure what to do if they're not here, but we'll make a note of it.
We're getting a massive from
off stage,
so there we go.
Yeah, so they've won PlayStation games. Right, now for the second prize, which will be the BioShock Ultimate Songbird Edition.
Should we get one of our guests, can we, to draw it from the front down there?
Yeah,
let's do that.
Yeah. What have we got?
301.
301.
And that is Blissbang.
Yes, they can pick it up from Ops.
Pick it up from Ops.
See if we can find a way to let them know they won.
Okay.
Now, the grand prize, which is a PlayStation 3 console. Ooh. Will this person
give the battery life?
That's the mystery.
Ticket number 465.
Who wrote these? The handwriting's awful.
Bunny?
But Busey? Gary Busey? Gary Busey!
Oh, Gary Busey! You can collect your PlayStation 3 from Oz.
Fantastic. And, you did such a good job, Keith. Here you go. You can have a slice.
Oh, yeah.
So we're just going to have a little break, and I think we're going to get our new list. Or are we... Yep, we're going to give it a little minute so you can enjoy that, sir. So...
What's your favourite cosplay event so far?
I don't know, actually. Difficult one. It's got to be Meryl and Johnny, because I'm a huge Metal Gear loser, so... Talk about yourself?
I'm not so sure about favourite, except me Nightmare Energies in that side of the hell group. My trousers will never be the same. Thanks to both guys.
I think it's Peter's my favourite cosplayer so far.
So good. Yeah, we've been standing all day.
Yeah, we are literally using this as a time just to like eat, and so you guys can sit there and watch us eat. That's going to be the next like 20 minutes. So.
Have some.
No, you can't have some. Sorry. I suppose I can use this as a reminder. Don't forget that we've got the closing ceremony on Sunday Night Live tomorrow as well, which will be a really good laugh here. I'm going to be joined by Mr. Matthew Mercer, so make sure you come by for that one. And I think you want to make an appearance, maybe.
You never know. There are many things that have been designed to delight and entice you this year's Sunday Night Live. So it would be remiss of you not to see it, as many people have put in a lot of time and effort to entertain you all.
Not yourself.
Oh no, I'm just voting for him. Yeah, I'm done.
Right. So what, do you want to dance for him or something?
So what was that from the audience?
Take it off!
Take it off. No. No, not doing that.
Mark, no! I just heard over there, so... There you go, that's kept a few people busy. This pizza is so good. If you haven't been to Legusto in here in the Auric Arts Centre, you really must survive.
Free advertising.
Oh, no.
Looks like the second group is ready to go.
Can we have some pizza? Can we have some pizza? That's a fine one. Did you guess?
Oh, let me have a slice. That's
okay. I'm not giving Mercer any, though. We've actually made a real mess.
Oh. I'll clean it up in a second. It's cool.
I hope you're going to eat it off the floor.
No, I'm not quite like that. Okay.
Would your wife tell us all